It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. We had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming.
I'll do what I can.
You two. I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their help.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Better to say nothing.
Hello there. This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings. How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare. Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste, but there's still the odd treasure to be found.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need Arrowhead...
Another difficult winter for my people.
...for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Hello there.
You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the anvil. Jacob said you rescued him from the prison.
It was a joint effort.
Well, whatever you did, we're grateful. We won't turn away another pair of hands if you can help, but we're not accustomed to visitors.
Hello there. Did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use? There's something buzzing over the valley. You must have seen them. There's a white wolf out there. I've never seen her myself, but I've heard she's only out at night.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
I'm sorry. I've got no time to talk. Jacob says you can be trusted. And that's good enough for me. We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
I made a mistake today.
Just keep your eyes open. You'll be here at any moment.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
I'll run out of bales before we're done.
I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I'll leave you to it then.
Make do. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
It's been a long time since Jacob brought an outsider here. There was a flood during the storm. Knocked down some of the guard towers. Those things buzzing around the valley frightened many of the birds. But there are still gulls down by the water.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
you have the supplies we need?
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Not yet, but I will. There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What are they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
I have left my wife in the care of the...
be preserved.
Thank you.
that should hold. Just need to find a way up. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.